And everything, yeah, yeah. She know I'm a player. She wanna fuck now, but I wanna fuck later. She been looking for a baller. Somebody gotta keep her in the dark. She ain't thinking.
Our first drop of these was like kind of small.
You heard of this one?
Yeah.
What's a little taster? A little taster.
These are all heaters.
Heaters?
Yo, what up, everybody? What up, what up, what up, what up, what up?
Hi.
What do you want? What do you want? Oh, we back, fam. We back. Yo, 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 yo. Yo.
Is today Monday?
Today is Monday. That's crazy.
What's up?
Yeah, how much?
I didn't know that would be weird.
Yeah. We've never spoken.
I was about to say it's
just fire off real quick.
Yeah, you're good.
Will you fucking respond?
I did.
Oh, I'm like, did you still not send it? I'm over here about to cancel live and go fucking respond. Oh shit, sorry guys. We're trying to obtain a new artist. And he just responded. And I'm all fucking jumpy about it. I'm like, fucking respond. Ah. Sorry, let's see here. We got the phone number up. I was like, I was definitely lightweight freaking out. Hi. Lightweight. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there. All right. I'm not going to tell you. That's the. I knew you guys were going to ask, and I apologize. Man, we are always trying to get those hard to get guys sometimes. I like it too personally. Warner, what do you think?
All up in your eyeball. All
right, let's see here. I get excited about this shit. And I'm like, I'm dumb passionate about this industry, guys. I hope you guys can tell. Warner, GTFO, go on. All right, let's see here. Warner wants to know what I'm all excited about. All right. Alright, let's see here. Nope, no guard dog training. Not technically. Alright, so I recapped on those. 1K on these three. 1,200 on this guy. Boom. Alright, let's see here. Sorry, guys. All right. So these guys, these five, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, are only 110 shipped in this sick little box. Comes with a little rope. Yo. GTFO. All right, so 110 shipped on these guys. We also have, this is my first time getting these, and look at that. I love that it goes all the way to the edge. A lot of depth to it, the guitar pick ones. Looks like you upgraded the chains on these a little bit. Man. Yeah, I didn't take any break. It's I'm off tomorrow, so I figured I'd just go back to back lives, and then I will just take my ass home for the night. All right, it is lit for show, for show, for show. All right. So that one's got like the gold, more of the gold fume. This one's more of the silver fume. Wow. Call it a night. Bro, stop on in, man. Definitely let us know when you're coming down. I'll make sure I'm in the shop. I mean, as long as I'm in the state. Only 140 shipped on the guitar picks. 140 on these guys. Man. 140 on the guitar picks, 110 on all these. Yep. Ryan Turfs. All right. I got some more box to get into. We gone. It's T-U-E-R-F-S. T-U-E-R-F-S. Turfs. Yes. All right, let's do... Alright, so I've got some small coins, I've got some medium coins as well. Are you in DMs or text? Noah Moreno. Appreciate you, Dylan. Thank you, Terpy. Phone lines are open right now, that is accurate. But if he calls and he's tech, well, I guess we can always just look at the text. Kevin Murray's, yep. Little box of fire is right. I'm excited about these. So, let's see here. Sorry guys, I'm reorganizing just real quick. Trying to make room for everything so I can display everything properly. All right. Oh, yeah. Much better. Sorry, guys. All right. Now I can display my coins in front of here. Presentation's everything. Look at this. Now look how nice this looks. I had a bunch of bubble wrap out here and shit. Now we're going to have room for the rest of our coins. I might as well go ahead and unwrap these coins as well. Boom. Is that silly of me, or do you guys appreciate the clean presentation? I assume at least some of you guys are OCD as shit. Like, it's a safe assumption. Some of you guys are as weird as I am. Maybe. So much room for activities, exactly. It's like a fucking Rubik's Cube. All right, I need my other hand. Stay highly low, she just laughs at me. Yeah. Alright. Oh yeah, this is gonna be gangster. Alright, let's see here. Yeah. Jeez Louise. Alright. Yeah, the one-hand struggle is real. All right, so. What's that, buddy?
I was saying perks of being here in person.
Yeah, exactly. Oh man, dude. Hey, and for the record, I'm gonna point something out. If you guys are driving, please just pull over somewhere to watch live. If you are driving, please don't FaceTime us. That is so fucking awkward for me to have to tell you, like, hey, sir, you need to pull the fuck over. Like, it's awkward for me to say that, but I'm going to ask that, like, you know, you guys please be careful when watching Hattie's TV. Like, dude, imagine if you guys total the car and, like, they show up and the only thing that's playing is me in the background. Honestly, imagine if I'm the only thing. They're like, oh, we've got no survivors. Oh, wait, we hear something. And they pull out the phone, like, who's this guy? And what's he trying to sell us? Yeah, what the fuck is shipped in a Pelly? I mean, seriously. So be careful. Terrible. Sorry, I'm clouded. All right. Oh, shit. All right, be careful. Yeah, that's right. Hopefully I survive, hopefully. Let's keep going. I know, what if one dude's like, oh, Hattie's out, all right. And the sergeant's like, you what? You what, sir? Exactly. Oh, shit, alright. Here we go. Alright. So, we've got some small coins and we got some medium coins for you guys. Oh, my God. They call the number and scoop. Voorhees mood mats. We have Voorhees on the way, bub. I believe he did send some mood mats. Alright. Oh, my God. I love you guys. All right, so small coins. Shit, what did I say they were? Small coins are 140 shipped, and these are 160 shipped, guys. All right, so let's start with the smalls. The entire police force pitches in on a dosa. Right. All right. So, what did I just say on the small ones? 140. You're right. Thank you. Man, I'm terrible. All right. 140 on these guys. 140 on these guys on the small coins. Ooh. Damn. I definitely have a goldfish memory, man. That is no bullshit. Damn, I'm trying to... Arnold, what are you doing right now, dude? Man, I almost want, like, a piece of paper or a white background to try and show that off better. Let's try that. Oh, wow. Decoration or a cap. I've definitely used them for both. The three holes are for the cap. I appreciate you. Man. Let's see here. Is this shifty at all? I have no idea what colors are in there. It's a beautiful blue. Beautiful. Do these for 30 mil? Oh, I'd definitely cover 30 mil. I'll measure it in 1 second. Yeah, I actually used one of these out in Vegas as a cap. And I'll be honest. Like, I was in a hotel room. It was, I think it was the first day of the show. And somebody pulled one of those out. I was like, oh, shit. I was like, man, I was like, I meant to go and look at those. As soon as I used one as a cap, I was like, psh, I'm sold. I mean, they're cool as fuck already. I'm into the non-functionals a lot. And then you add functionality to a non-functional. Yes. It's good. It's good. Has science gone too far? You tell me, bub. Oh, back to the white. And I was going to measure it. I already forgot. Went on, zeroed out. $34.31, bub. Yeah, I do think something's going on there. You're definitely right. Let's see what's going on here.
famous, they want to ask kids. Only thing that I'm missing is homework. Independent with the offer.
Yep, there it is. The middle is blue. That's popping it too hard. These are 140. Damn. Oh wow, so that's cool. So the outside color and inside color is blue. So you hit UV, the color that looks clear pops blue in between those. Why don't you just FaceTime him from the white, from the other phone? Turfs. It's Ryan Turfs. It's T-U-E-R-F-S. T-U-E, is that T-E? T-U-E-R-F-S. How thick? Oh, yeah, I got you, fam. I got you. Let me turn it back on. Send that out. Yeah, let me pin the R's. What is Ryan's actual Instagram? Is it at just... Give me one second. Let me get his actual Instagram plug. No, I meant like... I just want to put it in the... Hold on one second, guys. Oh, I just thought there was more to it than that. Yeah, T-E-U-R Turfs. Yep. Yep. Sorry, guys. For some reason, I thought there was more. Terrible. Turfs. 614. Oh, my gosh. I'm always terrible at this phone number. Because it can't autocorrect the phone number for some reason. It's actually Jacob, but I think it's Cobb with two B's, man, long fucking day. All right, here we go, next coin. So that dude again was like 34, oh, you asked how thick it was, holy shit.
See you, brother.
Yeah, man, absolutely, I appreciate you stopping in, drink or snack, anything for the ride.
I'm gonna stop in here in a couple weeks to get that crutch with.
All right, brother.
Can't wait to meet you guys again.
All right, man, we'll see you soon. I know, two T's, I'm fucking terrible. All right, what was I doing? I was measuring the thickness. I really do have the memory of a goldfish. The problem is I'm thinking about a million fucking things at once. It's brutal. 6.61 millimeters. I guess. Nice and thick. Alright. Look, there's no room for him. But he's squeezing his head in there anyways. Do you guys see this shit? Literally no room. Hi. Jeezle Pete's, dude. I love you too. You gotta give me time. He's ridiculous. No room, but he has to be there. Oh, you know what? Speaking of Kevin, I should have hit him with the UV. Any UV? We got a little UV in each one of their eyes. Yeah, we do normally go back at this point. Glass mechanic bottles, I got a couple of them. All right. We're moving on. So I say 6.62, I think. 6.62 thick. 34 millimeters around. Yeah. All right. We're going to keep moving. Next one. 140 shipped. Yeah, I like these a lot. I believe it's the same color pattern on this one. That's beautiful, man. Fuck. Man. Beautiful. All right. I know, glass being shown up super late tonight. Yeah, these are beautiful, guys. see here. Let's see what we got. Ooh. Oh, that's beautiful. Same color pattern on this one, but he sandblasted one side of it and the edges. So edges are all sandblasted, and this side's all sandblasted. Yeah, yeah, I like that a lot. Oh, yeah. Just give us a call at that number, my friend. Fuck, man. Yep, only 140 shipped on the small coins. Oh, man. Back to the black. There we go. It's a functional, non-functional. It can either be a cool fucking coin, or it can be the sickest carb cap ever, dude. I mean, it's perfectly flat. These are only 140 shipped. How many glass? We have 3 glass left. Yeah, dude, these are. Fuck, I love that, guys. Sorry, it's like it's stuff like this that true OCD geeks out on. It's like there's perfect dimensions. There are pennies. All these pennies are only 110. And that's shipped. These two are 110. These two are 110. Look how sick these are. And this dude's 110. The guitar pick ones are only 140. Man, these are beautiful. Hit them with the heater. Yeah. UV on those three. All right. Over there. We got one more small coin. One more small coin. What up, Brandon? Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Absolute perfection. Hold on, camera's fucking up on me. Okay. Ah, there we go. Man, beautiful. Alright, so the small coins, 140 shipped. So sick. You wanna sit on the white? Hold on one second. Oh, I'm sorry. Actually, these are. I'm sorry, guys. These are actually only 130. These are only 130 shipped, not 140. My bad. I just looked at the invoice again. 130 shipped on these guys. 110 shipped on these. And 140 shipped on those. Alright, so I got these three medium about to get unleashed. And the mediums are 160 shipped. Yeah. edge is polished. So you're seeing what's further in here. You see there's a little ledge on both sides.
Damn, that's fucking sick, dude. I love it. All right,
let's see here. All right, so large, these are, what did I say, 160? 160 shipped. Oh, I'm sorry, these are medium. 160 shipped on the mediums. And these all are available for the Hetty's Hideaway as well. Man, look at that. Holy shit, look at it. Yep, they're made to be carb caps. So I said it's a non-functional turn functional. Fuck. All right, 160 on the medium coin. Man, let's see what we got on this one. Ooh, you see that cap? That's pretty dope.
What the fuck is that?
Bro.
I haven't seen that before.
Yeah. Wow.
That's fucking dope.
Actually, I'll put it on the white for this one. Yeah. Literally fire. I mean, look how perfect, perfectly flat. Yeah. Man. Beautiful, guys. Yep. Yep, 160 shipped on the mediums. Last one up. Oh, shit. Last one to drop is fucking... What? Look at that. That's a first for me as well. Wow. Back to the black. Wow. Damn, that's sick as shit.
Got it set up.
Damn. Like, that's like...
The sandblasted one? medium sandblast, yeah.
160.
And that's 160 on that one ship. And you said you want...
Wow.
You want to do hybrid or outright?
Alright.
And you said you've already bought this before. Awesome. I will go ahead and shoot you that invoice and get the sent your way, my man.
Man. Alright, so we'll recap real quick. I did just have some guy FaceTiming on these, so might have some of these gone here in a moment. Call if you want them. They're available for now. It's 1K. 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 1200. Let me ask you guys again, man. I have like really mixed emotions about this. You guys like the green or the blue better? The green or the blue? Collector glass, don't advertise. Man, it's so funny. I feel like everyone said green earlier.
money that when I pull up, hop out and walk in the bank, tell them look at me funny. Know how much I get, know I'm liable to walk up in this bitch like Tony with big blue bags.
Damn, that's so funny. I'm pretty sure they said green earlier. Yeah, they definitely said green earlier. That's, and it's so funny because I wasn't sure that I agreed. I can't really tell which one I like better. The gray with the blue looks really neat. Ah, these are 1K. Not yet. Kevin. All right, well, this guy. It's going back to Kevin. I'm glad somebody said that. I didn't even fucking look. God damn it, he forgot to sign this one. Forgot to sign the green one. Yeah. Fuck. That one was signed. That one's signed. Fuck. Alright, well, you guys can have this one shipped to you straight from Kevin if you want to buy it. Damn, as soon as you said that, I was like, fuck. Yeah, beautiful. Crazy. Yeah, I like them both. Fuck. Alright, oh well. No big deal. I know, right? Alright, these dudes are only 110 shipped. I've never seen an owl from them, that's why I scooped it immediately. $110 shipped on these guys. Come in the cool little display cases with the lid. $110 shipped. So 110 on all those guys. We got 140 shipped on these guys. We got 130 shipped on these guys. Bright as hell out here, so you're not seeing much of the UV. Sorry. 160 shipped on the mediums, 140 shipped on all the smalls. We still got some boxes over there. We still got stuff on the way. Yeah, the caps. Yes, they're coins and caps. They're coins with three perfect holes in them, so they work really well to cap just about anything. I say 110 on these, 140 on these. Yeah, I'm sorry. I might have just said it backwards. But it's 140 on these. The smalls are 130. The smalls are 130.
I'm tired, guys. I didn't get any break. Makes me all sleepy.
Alright. Yar? Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I think that's the recap for the night. I'm done with the boxes. It's 9 o'clock. I'm going to go get some dinner, I think. But I think, I mean, that's about to go down. Yeah, you guys know the number. Call, text, DM, FaceTime. If you guys want a personal walkthrough, just hit that number down there. We'll give you a little walkthrough here, a little FaceTime tour. If you don't have an iPhone and you want to do video chat with us, you can download Google Hangouts. We've said it a few times. If you guys don't want to video chat with us because you don't want us to see, you know, your room because you don't want to clean it or you don't feel like showering before you see us and your hair's a mess, we don't care about any of that. Just cover up your camera, and then you can still talk to us, and you can still see what we're showing you. You don't have to do that, but that is by far the easiest way to communicate with us is video chat. If you have Wi-Fi and a camera phone, we have Wi-Fi and a camera phone. We'll do this chat and shit. I love you guys to death. Whew, fucking exhausted. It's dinner time. I will talk to you guys soon. I'll, per usual, I'll end it with my personal account. Any issues you guys ever have, do not be shy. Being serious, anything you're like, man, you know what, you probably should stop doing this, you know what, I wish you would do this instead, whatever, don't be shy. Hit up my personal account. I read everything comes in there. We appreciate the shit out of you guys, and I appreciate your feedback. Even if you think it might be rude or being an asshole, fuck it, give it to me. We can't grow without your feedback. So we love the shit out of you guys. Have a safe night. We'll talk to you guys soon. Yeah, see you soon for another round of Hetty's TV. Peace, guys.